The lighting up the building didn't work out as planned. The Ministry simply destroyed it. But on the bright side, Jade's talking to me again.
Jade! Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Fidan wanted to tell you something. You should talk with him. His friend Rupert is a real magician when it comes to firearms.
All right, thanks for the tip.
Hey, one more thing.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That guy can craft a howitzer from a popgun.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that. Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised.
Okay, Tariq. You tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so I guess I'll give it a try.
Transviewit, you look like someone who's afraid of nothing. And Zana knows the people like you. Zana was like you in her youth. Zana was protecting people. Well, but Zana was doing it for money. And you are a real hero, from what Zana has heard. Huh? Prostit for my insolence. But to Zana, you look as someone who would not refuse to help a child.
What do you have in mind?
This boy under Tariq's care. Poor thing looks helpless. Well, they both seem helpless. The boy survived something terrible, and Tariq thinks his brother is still in danger. If you could give him a helping hand,
Yeah, I get it, but I don't know if I'm right for this.
Oh, you are. Zana knows. Believe me. До свидания.
You, Crane! I've seen your face on the posters. You've got to help me.
What happened to you?
I took a bullet from Razor's men. I'm a runner too. Well, almost. Look, I'm out of commission. Can you help me out? I need you to finish this run for me.
Hey, look, I'll get you to a shelter or something, but I've got other things to take care of.
You don't have anything more important than this, I guarantee it.
All right. Tell me what you got.
The source of the epidemic.
Where?
David can show you. Here's a list and a bag with the things I already collected. The rest is on you. When you've got it all, take it to David. He'll tell you everything. You'll find him at the Royal Canal. Tell him Spider sent you.
What about you?
I've got a safe house nearby. I'll be fine. Just help David. That's all that matters.
Oh, God.
Ooh. fucking wizard.
Серп нужен. 930 алибиндонос.
Oh.